welcome to the Studer Family Children's Hospital at Ascension Sacred Heart. When your child and your family enter our doors, you'll find doctors and care teams who listen to understand your unique needs. The Studer Family Children's Hospital at Ascension Sacred Heart was designed entirely around children. We have 6 operating rooms and 2 procedure rooms that are the only ones of their kind in Northwest Florida, including the latest pediatric surgical technology. And recovery areas are designed just for children and their families because we recognize that family support leads to better healing outcomes for your child. Along with our board-certified doctors and surgeons who specialize in a variety of procedures for kids, the Children's Hospital offers an entire team specially trained to care for children, including radiologists, anesthesiologists, respiratory therapists, physical, speech, and occupational therapists, dietary services, social services, child life specialists. To make your child's hospital visit as comfortable and positive as possible, we've incorporated fun elements that appeal to kids and help them feel more comfortable and less anxious, including interactive display systems and themed graphics that bring the walls to life with visual storytelling and hide-and-seek elements to offer children an added layer of positive distraction. Underwater-themed ceiling tiles for when daydreaming proves to be a positive experience in what may be a stressful and sometimes scary time. Themed lenses transform ceiling lights into underwater windows. These specialized pediatric facilities reflect the Studer Family Children's Hospital's ongoing commitment to delivering the most comprehensive and highest level of care to children and families in Pensacola and along the Gulf Coast. Thank you for choosing the Studer Family Children's Hospital at Ascension Sacred Heart. For any questions or to schedule an appointment, visit StuderFamilyChildrensHospital.com.